All right, going back today. And yeah, this is my iPhone. I don't have a camera today, so we're using the iPhone. Hopefully the quality is all right. But besides that, let's go ahead and get started. And hope this quality is good. Like a bullet train.
Moving like the speed of sound. Feet can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound, we can keep on the ground. Can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
Certain spots to get angles, so I apologize already for the rapid but I don't have a camera. It's just a start. I don't have that yet. We're gonna get it soon, and just keep following along because we're just gonna make progress every day. It sucks not having any of that stuff that other people have, but we're doing it because we're motivated. We're gonna keep it going. And one day, I'm gonna remember when I had to record on my iPhone. Yeah. So, just keep it going.
Lately, I've been feeling like a renegade. Somebody save me. Standing in the midst of the crowd, but nobody sees me. Shouting at the top of my lungs, but nobody hears me. All in the name of love, look what you made me. I've been praying for the rain to fall. Watch me down so I'll be born. Open heavens, let
not what I imagined. I've been down this road before, and nothing is changing. Please help me up, don't shoot me down. My third, second chance, but this is true romance. Help me up, don't shoot me down. My third, second chance, but this is true romance. I've been praying for the rain to fall. Wash me down so I'm reborn. Open heaven, let it pour. You better love me again. You better love me again.
Yo, this is the hot room, man. This is the hot room. See that? If it doesn't challenge you, boom. It doesn't change you. Not mine, I don't say that. But I'm gonna take this right here down to like a barbell row. Superset that with bent over dumbbell flies, rear flies. So that's my superset for the day. We're like midway, honestly, through the workout. It, high volume, man. I'm sweating my shirt and my back, especially. I don't know if you can even see it, but bad. So I'm gonna set this up right here. We're over there, probably over there. And we'll get this superset started, and I'll try to do it all in a row. Two sets of each thing, nonstop. If you're doing back today, and you're following this workout, just try to keep up with this workout. It might not be as hot. Yeah, I can't even see my face. I've been like videoing my chest the whole time, because this camera's weird to me. Whatever. All right, let's go. Okay. All right. I said I was doing dumbbell flies, but actually what I'm doing is I feel like dumbbell rows plus a fly. So really I'm taking both sides, 40 pounds. And after I get done with my barbell row, I'm taking these, bent over, but I'm coming straight up. I'm trying to keep it level with my chest area, like I'm doing a fly, but I'm not flying out. So you'll see how it works, but these are super good for upper back. And that's a super set. So we're gonna get started.
The sunlight begins to fade now, and I feel like I'm losing time, but I don't know how I'm here. Sunlight has turned to gray, and I feel like I'm losing love again. I don't know how I'm here. I could feel your heartbeat. I could feel somewhere you're looking down. I could feel your heartbeat. I could feel somewhere. I'm loving, and it's you that I wanna breathe, and it's you I'm loving, and it's you that I wanna
dumbbell flies, lighter weight dumbbell flies, and then I got weighted pull-ups. So I'm gonna attach a belt to my waist, and we're gonna add, I don't know how much I'm gonna add, because it's like one of my last lifts or last exercises. I'm not gonna add much, but it's still gonna be more than body weight, and that's the goal, just adding some weight, stretch it out. Two last exercises, and we're done. We're back today. Usually it's longer because I have biceps too, but I did arms yesterday, so stay tuned for the next video. We're gonna finish out these last two. I'll see you guys after these two lifts.
But you are the one I've chosen, and I won't lay still, living. behind, imprisoned by this love. I could feel your heartbeat. I could feel somewhere you're looking now. I could feel your heartbeat. I could feel somewhere you're looking now. 'Cause it's you I'm loving, and it's you that I wanna breathe, and it's you I'm loving, and it's you that I wanna need.